Okay guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to fix bugs the texture on player or any object like this one at Grand Theft Auto 4 or maybe this work on Grand Theft Auto 5 too. Okay, straight to the point. Open this Grand Theft Auto 4. You can try on Grand Theft Auto 5 maybe with this method, and I have an example like this UPPR. Okay, like this one. So let's see, we have a missing texture in this object or in this Nico clothes. Why? Because this object, the basic is from 009. See, 009, not 000. Okay, maybe if you download the mod and then after you want to edit the texture you have a missing, you can try this method or this tutorial. Okay, let's fix this one. First, export this, select the folder whatever you want to export, and then just rename it all. Okay, make it same like this one, 000. Okay, 9 into 0, and this 2 9 into 0. Okay, everything it's same in this 2, it's same, but we need to open a notepad. Why? Because this is the problem, the first problem in this one. Okay, see, change into 0 this time, change into 0, see, 9 into 0, and this 9 into 0, and then you can add some effect or reflection, whatever you want. You can add some effect and reflection on this object with this. You can see this at the, where is, from this common shader and find from this folder. Okay, you can find it. Okay, back to this one, save it. Okay, after save it, what we need to do is import the text, import this one, and then open it. Okay, but it's still not working. Okay, see why? Because we need to change the txt. But this one it's fixed it. Okay, the normal texture it's fixed. So what we need to do, just take this one, see the basic from 009, and this we need to do it, find the engine from 000. So we just need the texture. Okay, and then delete it. Then move into the original. Okay, this 000 is original engine. This engine it is original, okay? So don't take this one, but you need to take this one, okay? Because the object is what we need to fix, it's 000, okay? Not 009. So just drag in this one. Okay. After that, back into the edit folder, edit file I mean, and then what you need to do, just you need to drag this one. Okay, see it 000 000 and 000. This is the original engine. Okay, don't take from this or else you need the txt texture or dictionary from original. Okay, and then just simply replace, add, save this one to replace, add, save, and this one to replace. Okay, save. Now let's see what we got here. See, the texture is fixed it perfectly. It works, it really work perfectly. Okay, and let's see on the game, right? Okay, and then let's see how about the object texture. We have fixed it. Let's see it. Okay, let's see about this one. See, the clothes, it looks good. Really cool, huh? Works perfectly. Okay, let's see the player. The player is my face. Okay, so look at this texture. The texture is very very cool. The normal texture is 3D, so it look great. See, it realistic, really realistic. Okay, I hope you like this tutorial, and if you like my mod, you can buy my mod, you can buy it, and you can get free for a little mod. I have a free mod, but I have a price. I have a price mod too. Okay, I hope you like it. And see you soon.